All right, so the first website we're going to show you is called The Man in Seat 61. This website isn't super well known, but the man who writes about his experiences actually posts the best way to get from one country to another, especially if you're looking to travel by train. By using the drop-down in the bottom left-hand corner of the website, you can select whatever city you're wanting to travel out of, and it will take you to a page that describes traveling outside of that country or city by train. Next, you select what city you want to travel to, and it will take you to another page that has information on prices, times, and location. Pictures are even included, which really helps when selecting what train you want to take. This website is nice because it cuts down on the time that you're spending trying to find your way around cities or between cities in general. Next up is Skyscanner. This is a really great search engine to find flights for the cheapest prices. Simply put in all your information, the dates you want to travel, and click search. Skyscanner automatically cross-checks other flight providers to show you the cheapest option. You want to be careful though, because they actually look into your cookie use on your computer, so if you go back multiple times, the flights become more expensive. The last resource I would recommend to you guys is actually GroupMe. It's a really great app, some of you might already have it, but it keeps things really organized for your trips. If you have multiple trips or you're traveling multiple places with different people, it kind of keeps all of your messages in one place and works just like texting, but actually doesn't use any data.
Hey guys, so I'm going to be talking to you about Airbnb.com. Airbnb.com is a website that lists various apartments and homes which are available for rent during a specific weekend for travelers. You start out by typing the desired city, choose your dates, and the number of friends that will be with you. Once you hit search, a map will pop up on the right, mapping out all the available dwellings for that weekend. Choose your desired space, which will list the price per night, number of rooms, and the number it sleeps. However, be wary of the various hidden fees that might be associated with it, such as the cleaning fee, service fee, and city taxes. Be sure to check out the various pictures listed on the website on the desired house or apartment. And then once you decide on one that will fit with you and your friends, be sure to contact the owner of it and wait to hear a response back from him. Venmo is by far my favorite app of this trip. It's a free digital wallet that allows you to pay and request money from your friends. Whether you're splitting the lunch bill or paying your friend for half the cab, definitely get Venmo before you disembark on your adventures abroad.